This is 12 News Now. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera. North Providence police have arrested a man who allegedly wielded a sword during a road rage incident last week. The victim said she was cut off on Admiral Street and honked at the other driver. 23-year-old Xariel Olivo allegedly got out of his car and confronted the victim with the sword. He's now facing charges, including assault and battery. I'm Adriana Rosas Rivera, 12 News Now.